My next song is a ballad that I wrote quite recently about love and lies, and it's called Say.